This week's Random Hawlight features a Central Illinois college basketball program that decided to turn back the clock 3 decades this weekend, returning to their former home in Normal. Illinois State played their game against SIUE Edwardsville at Horton Fieldhouse, which is the home of Redbirds basketball from 1963 through 1988, including the celebrated Doug Collins years in the early 1970s, and of course, he was in attendance. A spirited crowd of 3,420 fans filled the venue for the first men's hoops regular season contest in 34 years, and the home team did not disappoint, beating SIUE 77-71. While it meant a lot to the team and fans, it meant even more to Collins, who was a consensus All-American for the Redbirds in 1973, when ISU called Horton Fieldhouse home.
What I'm really happy about is that we won, but now they know why I love this place. The crowd was fabulous. They lifted this team today when we needed them. Our guys stepped it up, big free throws, tremendous.
Head coach Ryan Peden even broke out the plaid coat for the occasion as the Redbirds improved to 5-6 in his first year with the program.